high rain chances as well as fog and surf for the islands over the next 24 hours. Winds generally will be light with the exception of areas that see thunderstorms. They can experience some stronger downdrafts, but other than that, just light and variable winds for the islands. 76 in Honolulu as well as Kahului. We have lightning indicators going off near Hilo at 70 degrees, and that's because the storm system this week has been stalled over the central portions of the state, and that's what's feeding us our rain as well as some high clouds moving in from the southwest. Here's what it looks like on the future radar. We still have a situation where some wet weather stalled generally in the center portions of the islands, and by tomorrow we could see a repeat of that rain for each island, especially by the afternoon, but it starts to clear out early Saturday morning, so the weekend so far looks good in terms of the rain. We might still see some rain, but no threat of any thunderstorms or heavy rains. As far as this radar right now, thunderstorms popping off offshore to the northeast of Maui. We did have a flash flood warning, or we do have one in place for the eastern portions of the Big Island, but the heaviest rains have now eased. We're talking about lighter showers for the Big Island, and we'll just keep an eye on this because these thunderstorms can pop up at any time. 8 to 12 for the North Shore, West Side 5 to 8, both under high surf advisory. No more than 2 to 3 footers for the south and the east side. So tomorrow, sunny, partly sunny in the morning, but sporadic heavy rain, just like what we saw today. But conditions should be improving over the next 24 hours, and especially as we get into Saturday. Winds remain light and variable, so if you're sensitive to the fog, next week might be kind of rough because there's no sight of trade winds. Joe, we'll send it right back to you.